Do we have the right type of tax structure in Barbados to suit the burden and where we want to place that burden, through which types of taxation, Mr. President? And is it fair, equitable, and just?